on Waluigi and Wario Smash Adventures.
See, we're gonna make a movie.
Everybody, you're all fired!
Like, fire, okay.
No, wait, stop!
What did he do?
Bard, you can hear me. Just give me a sign. What am I doing wrong? Ah, shit.
Now back to the show.
Hey, get off me. Hey, you hear me?
What was that?
What do I do?
Hey, Waluigi, can you keep it down? I'm trying to focus and, Waluigi? Is that a robot?
Yes, it's a robot, and it fell from the sky! I don't know what to do about it! It's not Lenny or Ludwig's robot, because it looks a little too, human for their taste. At least I don't think, anyway. And I just, what do we do?
I don't know, but maybe if he touched the reboot button?
No, don't touch anything! For all you know, this thing could be a doomsday device! It might blow up in our face if we press the wrong button!
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Ah! Oh my god!
Get behind me, Waluigi!
Wait a minute, I don't need any of your protection.
This doesn't look like GBM. Or any place I've ever been to. This is strange. You are big.
Huh? Big? What do you mean big?
This is not GBN nor Eldora, is it?
Eldora?
What the f*** is that?
GBN? I've never heard of those things before.
It's, a long story. I am Diver May. I was wondering if you could tell me what your names are.
Oh, I am Wario!
And I'm Waluigi. Pleasure to meet you, mate.
Yes. Very nice to meet you. It's the name of a planet called Eldora. Very far away from here. And clearly, you're not from my planet, or where I am from. So, do you have any ships or some kind of way to communicate with space colonies?
Well, if you want to travel through space, then you should talk to Zim.
What the heck? My tallest?
I thought you were taller.
I don't know, Zim. You tell us.
One minute we're just flying out of space and we went through
Orpheus hole.
Suddenly we're here.
Yeah, I want to know what's going on right now.
I never heard from you guys. You guys like got overthrown and were killed or something. We were trapped in a Orpheus hole thanks to your doing.
What? I don't remember summoning a Orpheus hole. I kind of retired from trying to take over the world.
Who the heck are you?
Oh, I am known by many names, but you can call me Dementio.
Now, you four are going to build me my dimension-destroying machine.
Like I already told you, Zim is retired!
Well, you're going to build it, or I could just simply brainwash you all into building it for me.
Brainwashing?
Yes, just like I did to her.
No! Ow!
Okay! You win. Build the machine.
Excellent.
We're gonna tell someone!
Who would have? Did he just say Waluigi?
I ain't got a clue.
Did this dog just try to communicate with you?
Oh yeah, he shapeshifts, but nobody can understand what the hell he's saying.
Fascinating.
I just know something bad is gonna happen!
See, why can't you talk more like that, Courage?
Very.
Stupid dog.
Hem. So where can I find this Zim?
Oh, I don't know. I've been trying to call him, but he hasn't answered my phone for weeks now.
That is interesting. Perhaps I will have more success by trying to communicate with him.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that.
Well, thank you for your time.
Oh, hey, look, Waluigi, the news is coming on!
I wonder what they're gonna talk about this time.
Hello, welcome to the 4 o'clock news at 4. I'm your anchor, Mr. Hippopotamus.
I'm your co-anchor, Mr. Frog.
Nobody likes you, Mr. Frog. Oh, the weather outside is frightful. It's not Christmas! Anyways, we have a report that actress Princess Peach has just recently been kidnapped by actor Bowser.
Wait, why would you kidnap an actress? You're not gonna plan on kidnapping me, are you?
Nobody wants to kidnap you, Mr. Frog. Anyways, be on the lookout for actress Princess Peach. Stop stealing my lines! But yes, be on the lookout for actress Princess Peach.
Peach is gonna be fine, but I'm not risking my life for her.
Yeah, Peach is okay, but it was Rosalina. I would totally hit that shit.
What do you mean by hit?
Oh, well, you see, mate, it's called the birds and the bees. Let me explain.
No, wait.
Now a word from our sponsors.
Oh, man, I love playing Call of Duty guys here. Oh, shit, no. Ah, oh, shit, I broke the controller. Damn it, that happens every damn time I play a game. I play the game, and then I just die. Ah, and then I throw my controller and the damn thing breaks.
Well, did somebody say you have a broken PS4 controller?
The hell are you?
Well, my friend, I got a solution to your problem. Hold on a sec.
What is going on?
I present to you the rubber game controller.
A rubber game controller? It matches my chest armor. That's pretty cool.
Uh-huh. And the best part is it's made out of rubber.
Rubber?
So yeah, you can throw it all you want and it won't break.
Really? Let me give it a try. Son of a again? Why is it always my poor good eye?
I'm gonna start writing before my lawyers catch up to me.
How the birds and the bees work.
Did you really have to go and tell her all that shit?
Well, yeah, she's a robot. She already wants to know how we...
Okay. That doesn't seem so strange.
Wait a minute. You're not fazed by that? Not at all?
It's human biology. At least, from what I've learned.
Why do you keep bringing weird people into the house?
It's not my fault she fell from the freaking sky!
Hey, what's up, losers?
Oh, hey, Toad.
Who the hell is that?
I am Bill Diver May.
What's up with the weird robot guys?
I'm not a robot.
Hey, what do you mean you're not a robot?
You see, this is what I really look like. This is my diver, and this is my Gunpla.
Wait, what's a Gunpla?
Think of it as a giant bipedal robot. I use it in the sport known as GBN, or Gunpla Battles.
Wait, you use a giant robot for sport?
It's not really supposed to be a giant robot. In GBN, it's a digital creation of your Gunpla kit, and then brought into real life. There was once a time, though, where they were built for real and fought each other for real as well.
So, rather than play soccer or basketball, you just decided to get into this thing and, you know, fight people with swords and giant robots?
Well, there's also beam weaponries and beam explosions, nuclear weapons.
Nuclear weapons?
That's for another time, though. But this is much safer because it's all digital.
Yeah. Much safer, yeah, that's why you're carrying giant swords.
Well, it's not just swords that I carry. It's also beam tomahawks, beam arrows. There's also laser guns and explosives, and one was a nuclear warhead.
Wait, what?
That's for another time.
Guys, shut up, the news is still going.
I'm just getting another report that Nintendo is offering... Holy shit, that is a lot of money. Anyways, if you can find her, you'll get that amount of money, and you'll also get a spot in Smash Brothers. I will kill you! Come here!
No way. Hey, with that kind of money, I could buy a spot in Smash Brothers.
I could buy myself a new gold car with that kind of money.
Hey, what do you say, Toad? All of us join forces together, and we can split the reward as an even value.
Screw them, go and see you!
What a very unpleasant fellow.
Yeah, you get used to him.
Why would you live with him, though?
Oh, well, you see, his dad's actually the guy that owns all the townhomes, so we get a discount if we let his sons live with us.
I see.
So, how many, mate? We could probably have you join on our little party here. We'll split you some money, and, who knows? Maybe, might figure something out about how to get home.
Joining you on your quest may actually help me find a way to get back home. And not only that though, but you two seem like pretty good company. I will be happy to join your little party.
What the hell was that?
I do not know. That was all involuntary.
I think that was just an RPG thing.
Maybe I really am trapped in another game.
Right. Well, that being said, onward, my friends! Through thick and rain! No matter what, we will not stop until the princess is rescued!
Yeah!
Waluigi, this is gonna take forever!
Don't give up! It's only been 2 days! We can do this!
You two do realize, we've only gone about 10, 15 feet at the most away from the bed, right?
This is gonna be hell!
Do you two not have a faster mode of transportation?
Of course! Why didn't I think of it before? My car!
Yeah, that's brilliant! So long, losers!
Son of a stole my car!
Oh, don't worry, Waluigi. I'm gonna get on the phone, then I'm gonna call the cops and report it stolen.
Wait a minute! Calling the cops is gonna take too long! How are we gonna get to Bowser anytime soon?
Alright, just called.
What do we do now? Clearly, we're not gonna walk all the way to Bowser's castle.
Well, doesn't Mario use something to ride there in the games?
Yeah, I think it was something along the lines of, what was it again, Mario?
I think he runs really fast and just goes through rings.
Nah, that's Sonic. I know how he does it, and we ain't Sonic.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right, shit. Maybe he collects heart pieces and goes through temples.
Again, that's not Mario, that's Link. And I assure you, using his method of transportation just isn't gonna fly with us either.
How about a Yoshi?
What?
Wait, how do you know what a Yoshi is?
Well, I was able to access your Wi-Fi router here, which is similar to that of the real world at which I come from. And in turn, I was able to collect it and interface it with my iOS, and then...
In English, please.
Oh, right. I did what you would have called a Google search.
Oh, that's clever.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good. But we only know one Yoshi here.
Hey, guys! When did you ever tell me I had my own video game?
Ah, well...
Oh, shit! Is that Yoshi's Island? I wanna play!
Sorry.
Hey, back off, lady. I'm already taken.
No, but that's not what I meant. Anyway.
We need your assistance.
What do you need my assistance with?
Well, you see, we're trying to go and save Princess Peach from Bowser at his tower. But in order to do that, we need a lift. You gotta give us one?
Oh, I can give you a lift, sure, why not?
Yeah! Alright! Offward!
Hey, wait! Well, I get to ride!
What do you mean?
I don't have anything to ride.
Oh, shit, you're right, that might be a bit of a problem. But where are we gonna find another Yoshi?
Hey, Sonic, what's going on? Gary, buddy, you're my favorite character in all our videos.
What on earth is that?
Yeah, he's Gary the Licker.
Is he a friendly?
Oh, yeah, he's friendly. Of course, you're my favorite reoccurring character. Your voice totally isn't super annoying.
Aw, thanks.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute, I forgot. May, we don't have a lift for you either.
No need to worry. I have my own mode of transportation. With this, I have a jetpack ability that allows me to fly with my Gunpla. I'll scout ahead and see if there's anybody ahead that might give us some problems.
She's way cooler than you, Gary.
Aww. I still don't fully trust her. After all, she did fall from the sky, and I have no idea why. Makes you wonder.
Oh, shit!
Hello?
Well, I'm afraid you're not going anywhere anytime soon.
Wait, who the hell are you?
I am the great and powerful King Goomba.
Never heard of you.
Well, I was in Paper Mario, the first one. I was first boss in the prologue.
Really? Huh. Anything else?
I was also in the Mario 64.
No, you weren't!
Well, I mean, there was a DS remake.
Wait, a DS remake? Who else was in there?
Oh, me, Luigi, Yoshi.
Wait, you were in there, but not me? Why?
Well, they had plans to put you in, but then they kind of cut you out. None of that matters now, for I am here to stop you and your little shenanigans. Farewell, Wario Brothers! What hit me? What?
I'm kinda glad she's on our side, Waluigi.
Damn.
Okay, you win. You win.
Stay out of our way if you know what's good for you.
I will. Just don't hurt me.
Good. Okay, it's time to move on.
Hello? Master Dementi, are you there?
Goomba King, what is it?
We have a slight little problem.
What is it now, shit for brains?
You see, I was unable to defeat Wario and Waluigi
The Mario brothers are on their way.
You couldn't defeat them, seriously?
They were not alone. They had a machine, a robot. I believe I caught the name. It was May. And she is not, what we shall say, from town.
I only know one person with a machine. Meet us at the prison. We're gonna do a bit of a prison breakout.
Yes, Master. I will see you there soon.
And now it's time for some bloopers!
cut two of her. Oh, her head! Oh, God!
That's a blooper!
Oh, God, no, man. Don't lose your head yet.
You're well, look at that, Waluigi. Me lost her head.
She can't go insane yet. That's not what the plot demands. Don't you two have a f***ing hell's her head? might as well call her Crazy May. Yeah. Alright, here we go.
May, maybe you need some glue.
God damn it, Wario. I don't need critique from you. I'm a Gunpla builder. Master at my trying. I don't need to hear you.
Hello? That's a great blooper. Hey, what the fuck do you say against
IT'S SPICE!